Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with the difference between hearing and listening. So let's start. So if we talk about the meaning, then your hearing refers to one's ability to perceive sounds by receiving vibration through ears. So hearing is the ability by which human ears receives sounds with the help of vibrations. Okay, that is called as your hearing. But if we talk about the listening, it is something done consciously, or we can say actively, and that involves analysis and understanding of sound you hear. So in the case of listening, when we hear something from our sound, we analyze that and we try to understand that, and that is called as your listening. Okay, next is, if we talk about what actually it is, then your hearing is a ability that a person has. Okay, but if we talk about listening, listening is a skill. Okay, next is, if we talk about the nature, then if you talk about the hearing is primary and continuous. That is, it is the first thing, right? You are continuously hearing right now also, you are hearing, right? Even if you are not listening to me, then also you are hearing my voice. That is primary. And second is continuous, that is continuously you are listening. Even if you don't pay attention also, then also you are listening. But if we talk about the listening, it is secondary and temporary. It is something when you want it. Like if you are watching this video and you are paying attention to me and you are trying to understand what I am saying, then only listening will happen. So it is a secondary process and it is a temporary process. So you will temporarily listen to something, or you will temporarily pay attention to something. Okay, next is, if we talk about the act, then your hearing is a physiological act. That is, that involves physical activity, like hearing of sounds through ears. But if we talk about the listening, it is a psychological act. That is, you need to involve yourself psychologically to understand as well as to analyze the sounds you are hearing. Okay, next is, if we talk about what it involves, then your hearing involves receipt of message through ears. Okay, so the message is received, or the sound is received from the ears. But if we talk about the listening, it involves interpretation of message received from the ear. So whatever we are hearing from the ear, when we try to understand that what actually we are hearing, then it can be called as a listening. Okay, next is, if we talk about the process, then your hearing is passive bodily process. So it is a passive process in which you can say the involvement of human is not needed. It is happening normally also. But if you talk about the listening, it is active mental process. You have to be actively involved in that. Okay, next is, if we talk about where it occurs at. Okay, so if we talk about the hearing occurs at the subconscious level, but if we talk about the listening, it happens at the conscious level. And if we talk about the use of senses, or use of senses, then hearing uses only one sense, that is your ears. But if we talk about your listening, it uses more than one sense. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the reason, then in case of hearing, we are neither aware nor we have any control over the sounds we hear. So we will hear all the sounds which are coming to our ears and turning into the vibration in the ears. Okay, but if we talk about the listening, we listen to acquire knowledge and receive information. So when you listen to something, you listen to that for a motive to acquire knowledge or to receive some information. Okay, next is, if we talk about the concentration, then in the case of hearing, you don't require any concentration. It is a natural process, it is happening on its own, it doesn't involve any concentration. But if we talk about the listening, it involves concentration of the person itself. Okay, so this was all about the difference between hearing and